Hi there. For CAD Community, I'm Donnie Gladfelter, and today I wanted to quickly share with you news about the very first service pack for AutoCAD 2017. Now, as you might expect, this very first service pack applies to both AutoCAD as well as AutoCAD LT. However, something that you might not expect is that it also applies to any AutoCAD-based verticals that you might be using. So what that means is if you run AutoCAD Architecture, AutoCAD MEP, Civil 3D, Map 3D, or really just about any application with AutoCAD in its name, then this service pack also applies to you. Now, within this service pack, we are going to find a number of fixes for the core AutoCAD engine that powers all of those applications. And so some of the specific fixes that we find inside of this service pack relates to blocks, graphics, DXF purging, A360, as well as some general issues that AutoCAD users like you and I have observed in running the 2017 version. I'll go ahead and leave a link to the release notes for this service pack in the description of this video so you can check out all of the fixes inside of this service pack. Now, one thing I should mention about this service pack is that some users who have already installed it have observed some issues between it and the plugin autoloader mechanism. Basically, what this does is it manages the sort of automatic loading of some third-party add-ins that you might be using inside of AutoCAD. And so in some cases, we've experienced some users who have needed to actually uninstall the first service pack in order to restore that functionality. So if you do use some third-party add-ins within AutoCAD, our recommendation for the time being at least is to perhaps hold off on installing the first service pack for AutoCAD 2017, at least until an updated fix can be released. In the meantime, if you would like to download the first service pack because the autoloader thing doesn't apply to you, then you can absolutely download that today through the Autodesk desktop manager or through the Autodesk account website. If you're using the first service pack for AutoCAD 2017, let us know how it's going for you and if you have observed any issues in the comments below. For CAD Community, I'm Donnie Gladfelter. Thanks so much for watching.